class and working hard to practice and use what you learned.
That's right. Use what you learned and go and order some. We'll see you again tomorrow for another great lesson. Right here. Let's talk in English. Goodbye.